this what my inner child on this machine. Let me tell you. Oh yeah, we talk about these two females right that was working out. One of them, two of them actually was using this machine. Right? I get someone in and I'm smelling something smelling kind of weird and shit. And I was like, honey, what is this for? You know, cause, hold on, honey. I'm sorry.
You getting it in. Y'all see that? You getting it in. Say hi, honey.
Hello.
Get in. So,
I told him, I said, what do you want me to spray? Right? So I can spray this shit down. That shit smell like sweat, fish, and... it smell like hot fish, filet fish on a hot day or something. I'm like... ladies, if you gonna come to the gym and you know you gonna do all that sweating and shit, make sure you are right now and get some wipes. Carry around some baby wipes if you have to, and clean yourself down because nobody wants to smell that. Seriously, I definitely make sure I handle that before I come down here. And spray some. Not cologne, but spray some, you know, some shower mist or something. Handle that shit. Nobody wants to smell that. After working out, nobody want to smell no fucking fish and tartar stuff, okay? Well, now I'll talk to you later. I'm gonna do some stretching. Did about 25 minutes on treadmill. I did 10 minutes on elliptical. Did some free weights. Worked on a machine. Worked my legs. Worked my arms. Basically, that's it. This is my hairdo. I'm trying to be all cutesy with the with the skull. I'll talk to you later. Bye.